Hi, I'm a mother and a grandmother, and now that my kids are grown, I write for children and I like to get ideas from my kids. And I asked them one time, what's one thing that I did? I mean, I hope there were a lot of things, but I said, what's one thing that stands out that you loved what I did when you were growing up that just reminded you how much I love you? And I was surprised by their answer. They said, Mom, when you used to put those notes, write little notes or draw pictures on the napkins that you put in our lunch. That was so fun. And it was always something that we looked forward to every day. And it was so simple, but it was such a reminder that they were loved. So, moms, you don't need to be creative. You don't need to be an artist. But I'll show you some examples. I would do something like this, just a little fun. I love you, something they would have to kind of decode. Sometimes I would just do a smiley face to remind them to have a good day. Or if they've accomplished something recently, good job. And of course, any words or encouragement, something specific, you can use their name. But that is something that stood out to my kids as something they will always remember and something that they loved that I did that reminded them how much I loved them. And of course, the best thing we can do is pray. Pray for your children, pray for your grandchildren by name every day. Cover them with prayer and God's blessings. Thank you.